This is David with IsoHorns, and I'm going to do a UISP Wave MLO5 unboxing video. So this is by Ubiquiti. It combines 5 gigahertz low and 5 gigahertz high together using Wi-Fi 7 MLO. And it can operate on 160 megahertz channels in lower 5 gigahertz, and then 240 megahertz channels in upper 5 gigahertz. So that would be like 5.2 with 160 megahertz channel, and 5.8 with a 240 megahertz channel width. So it says here, 5 gigahertz multi-link operation. We've got a ground screw. We've got a nice outdoor enclosure. It's dual polarity, so we've got a horizontal and vertical, or a chain 0, chain 1. This is an SMA connector for a GPS, for GPS sync. It has a GPS indicator light. We've got an SFP port and a POE-in port. It says 54 volts. We're gonna do a teardown next. So we'll open this up. It has a Torx. Looks like it's got 6 Torx screws. So stay tuned. Thanks.